One thing first.
Let's find a new route. Recompute. Make a user.
Just another night, just another party. I never dreamed that you would be here. Let's don't try to talk, let's don't say we're sorry. All I wanna do is just hold.
All right, let's get on the road and get up there. Get this $30-some thousand load up. Be close to an airport. That's a big old plane right there.
Shoes during the great sandal sale. Plus, Star Rewards members can earn even
ready
faster during Star Money Bonus Days. Savings off sale and clearance prices, exclusions apply.
You heard you could save big when you bundled home and auto with Progressive, so you went online to check it out. But then you saw a link for a survey about which type of bread you are, and now you're question 17, barely scratching the surface of your red identity. You always thought of yourself as a brioche, but are you actually more of a pumpernickel? Ah, yes. They said it was easy to save money bundling with Progressive, but they forgot about the rest of the internet. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliates and other insurers. Bundle discount not available in all states or situations.
Be able to make this.
Turn left. Keep left. Turn left. Turn left.
And away we go. We're on the road. You have discovered a new viewpoint. Oh, there it is. I need to get this run done because I'm going to be short on some funds here in a second. Unless these guys start making some more money. I got plenty of rest. My truck's got new tires on it. So, hauling this trailer shouldn't be too long. There is a truck speed limit in the state. However, it's not 55 when everything else is going 75, 80 miles an hour. I I'm going to run this one, then I'm going to take a break and take a break for a little bit, give me something to eat, make things nice and whatnot. Ooh, construction over there. Okay, so I've got a way station coming up. See if I have to hit it or if I can bypass it. Nope, I gotta hit it. Here we go. Colorado yet, I don't think. Hours to go. Yeah, I got plenty of time. Wonder what happens if I get there before 7:08 p.m. Now I'm in Colorado. Whoa, jeez. I was going good. Alright, just my truck got damaged. I was going good, too. But I had to hit the brakes because of that truck in front of me. And that kind of screwed me. Check something real quick. Bypass this way station. Salt Lake City. Cruising right along, listening to some good music. Las Vegas and Cheyenne. Yeah. guess I should have just stayed in this lane. Can't wait until the Wyoming and Texas maps come out. She dressed a cute in a dress he bought her. She wouldn't care if he walked in and called her. She come to dance, a dance or two, and do no telling what by the time the night is through. About him, she's out to find out if she'll do without him. Her hands are shaking, her heart's pounding by the way she's drinking. His memory's drowned, and she's not the cheating kind. She's still waited one too many times. She's never fooled around. He's still lying and she's through crying. She's not fooling now. Come on by and every head turns and see how hot her fire burns. He didn't know what a good thing he had. Well, it's too late, and that's too bad, cause she's not the cheating kind. Well, she's never crying, she's not fooling now. Oh, she's not the fool.
Go straight on.
Got the stronger engine. That's why I jumped over here. Hercules. I'm all over the road because Hercules is trying to Get comfortable. You bet. Oh yeah, but he can't find a comfortable spot, so he's like sitting all over my lap and everything. Mommy, mommy, you guys give me love, mommy. I play with you. I get you. I get you, mommy. No, I want to play. Hi, Megra. I'm gonna, after I do this run, I'm gonna stop for a little bit, get something to eat, like maybe a sandwich or something. What about you? You eat already? You had a shake? I'm gonna make me a sandwich. I got roughly 30 minutes still before I'll be done. Then I'm gonna take a break for a little bit. I've got $900 in my account. But I'm doing a run that's worth $33,000, so. And I'm showing you that I've got this chair all the way down. What I want is something that'll be able to let him sit in my lap. I've got the chair locked where I can't go back. Yeah, I know. I'm saying, I've got it locked right now. Acupuncture. Like mom said, go get acupuncture.
Let your mom go get acupuncture. Let me know how it is.
I know how it does. It sucks.
She's fussing at you, mommy. She got to tell you all about it.
Really?
Yep.
Is that a cat?
Yes.
Hush!
No, mommy, I'm going to argue with you. I'll argue with you. I'll argue. Yeah.
Hush.
No. I want to argue.
No.
Yes. Yes, Tommy. I argue with you. Tell you all about yourself.